Ever told on a nigga?
Yep.
Ever squeezed a trigger?
Nope.
Ever set a nigga up?
Yep.
Ever helped a brother out when he was down on?
Nope.
You a sap?
Yep.
You a boss player? You a Mac?
Nope.
Let me hold a couple dollars.
Yep.
Do we popping y'all collars?
Nope.
Stock rims on the scrape?
Yep.
Paint wetter than a lake?
Nope.
Poodle in my blood?
Yep.
Bitch, I'm a thug?
Nope.
You a loser?
Yep.
Winner? Still dope?
Yeah.
And you clean it in a bar dove soap?
Nope.
Got a little Gouda?
Yeah.
And I thump, I got a Ruger?
Nope.
You in love with the hoe?
Yeah.
She bringing you the dough?
Nope.
You gon' cry if she leave?
Yeah.
You gon' fly overseas?
Nope.
Lazy?
Yeah.
Got dick that to drive a hoe crazy?
Nope.
Hater?
Yeah.
Wanna see a player get paper?
Nope.
Traitor?
Yeah.
Loyal to my soil, not a faker?
Nope.
Sleep?
Yeah.
Bless moves, hella active in the streets?
Nope.
Scared of the dark?
Yeah.
Have money, have heart?
Nope.
Nork?
Yeah.
Short?
Nope.
Did the popping in this song? I can't do it, man. Look at that popping, man. That's cringe.
I sit alone in my four-cornered room staring at candle. Oh, that shit is on? Let me drop some shit like this here. At night I can't sleep. I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark. Visions of bodies being burned. Four walls just staring at a nigga. I'm paranoid sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right. But I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating and blood starts coming out my nose.
Am I
going to
stream tomorrow, too? Yeah, we got to play the Cuphead DLC, guys.
But I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back.
What's good?
When I'm deep in the covers. When I awake, I don't see the motherfucker. He owns a black hat like I own. A black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say, take a chill, B. But fuck that shit. There's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window. Investigating a joint for traps. Taking my telephone for taps. I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's fucked up when your mind's playing tricks on you. I make big money, I drive big cars, everybody know me.
What's good, lads?
It's like I'm a movie star, but late at night, something ain't right. I feel I'm being tailed by the same sucker's headlights.
Nitrogen, triadide, Nintendrix, gold, right, plot points, Stewie. Sorry, Hellfire, Deep Upper, Jax Man.
Thought he had cane, but it was
Rainy Drainy Mint Locust.
Reached under my seat.
Green Brains.
For the suckers.
J-Bomb. Septology.
I was scared of a motherfucker.
T-Digital Dude. Go Loop. Romulus Mallory. Trey Noir.
Potential
Leaf or something.
It ain't calm. Just like I feel.
Do I need more maps for my accompanying D&D game?
Sure, when I saw him make your ass start giggling. Three blind crippling crazy senior sitters.
Rebelly Tony, thanks for giving 5 subs. You rank bro, November 1, thank you for something.
I take my boys everywhere I go, because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder and peeping around cones.
What's your take on the latest LSF drama?
My mind is playing tricks on me. Day by day, it's more impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning, I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out the business. I know the Lord is looking at me.
Actually, checking. Bro, I already read all that shit, man. Happy. Tabloid shit.
I often drift when I drive.
That stuff that I read when I poop.
Thoughts of suicide. Bang and get it over with. And then I'm worry free,
but poop.
That's bullshit. I got a little boy to look after. And if I die, then my child will be a bastard. I had a woman down with me. But to me, it seemed like she was down to get me. She helped me out in this shit. But to me, she was just another bitch.
Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. My mind is playing tricks on
me. It's honestly just also childish. Really sad to see all these are the top people. Guys, that's what happens when you bite the forbidden fruit. It corrupts, consumes.
This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Ghetto Boys are trick-or-treating. Robbing little kids for bags.
Hey man, I saw your pro-life speech on LSF yesterday. Wasn't pro-life.
He was right before our face. He'd be in for a squabble, no doubt. So I swung and hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured. But this wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's the nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed.
Actually talked to my wife about that.
Dropping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, homie. My mind is playing tricks on me.
Do you end up thinking of any ideas to help me with my gaslighting plans? The one about tricking your wife into thinking your dick is bigger than it actually is? No. Dude, Eazy is the worst rapper of all time, Chubb. He's close. He's up there, man.
I'm Eazy-E, and here's my rap. I'm gonna rap like this, no cap.
Never wrote any of his songs. I'm not surprised by that revelation. Hating on a legend? Eazy's not. What? What? Pound Fist, thanks for subbing.
Y'all know me, still the same.
Run a bug, the band game.
Low key, hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals, and no G's, no wheels, and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles, and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio.
The song is Forgot About Dre with Dr. Dre and Eminem. The NFT guy.
Like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Hold please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you the OD?
Eminem NFT.
And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turned pop.
MFT.
Y'all ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back.
Beanie
to
Babies
the
for boomers.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of debris. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his off things in the blood of your way? Yep. Just study your tape of NWA. Me and Dre stood next to a burnt down house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches.
I think this is one of the first music videos I remember watching. Cash in, cash out. You guys ready, Chet?
There's no way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Cash in, cash out.
Cash in, cash out. Cash in, cash out. cash in, cash out, cash in, cash out, cash in, cash out, cash out, cash out, cash out, cash out. Riding in the car with no keys. Straight up, Louis V shirt, no sleeves. I got slaughter gang, nigga, I'm reppin'. Turn on. The chopper getting preaching, I'm the reverend. Turn on. Call him new era, he capping. Yeah. Them the type of niggas I ain't that on God.
Man, 21 Savage actually sounds so fucking cool. I wish I could sound like 21 Savage.
Yeah. My bodyguard look like a horse. Straight up. She pumps up me up like it's a chore. I got to the like Ferrari on the tour. 21.
He's his own hype man, dude.
Put my side piece inside a Porsche. A Porsche. Money turned me to an asshole. I ain't gonna lie. I was used to being poor. 21. I put Chanel on my feet. And European model got Chanel on my seat. Put me in a third world country in the middle of the slums. I'ma turn it to $1 million street. Oh, for real, I made this, so it's $1 million. V12, BBS, I fell in love with.
Why is there a creaky door in the background?
My invoice gonna be $1 million fee. Oh, God. Hop in a Bentley and slide. And what?
That's not a door, it's the song.
You know my method, I'ma turn shirt red, man. Dancing your ass out high. Oh, God. Mama got a bed, she smiled. 21. Then she got a house, she cried. 21. Nigga to the stand, he lied. Held court in the streets and they gave his ass lies. Damn. I'm getting bigger and bigger. And what? Your pocket's little than little. 21. Put 100 bands on your head, now they jumping up and down, playing monkey in the middle. She swallow all my kids, she a bad babysitter. Kim Jong-un and my pants is a missile. Friend of the family, I hit all the sisters. The mama loved me, so she hit all my pills straight up. Cash in, cash out, cash in, cash out, cash in, cash out, cash in, cash out, cash out, cash out.
How come this song's not about investing, guys? It seems to be about just getting money and then spending it. Cash in, cash out, cash in, cash out, or eating babies.
Nah, I ain't heard of that. I hit the beach in a furry hat. She got a guy, but she purring back. I'm looking like, where he at? Nigga, get out the way. That girl my babe. Rock on my hand. Nah, this ain't Dwayne. This shit neon. Yellow like peon. It on both sides. Yeah, you can see I'm B.I. Got whips like
Steve. I ain't Amber heard of that. Is that what he said? I didn't even see that. Or hear that.
Came with an umbrella like Rihanna. Nigga, let's be honest. Be honest. Track me the life, nigga. So they put me on it. Nigga, you don't
know.
Got 3 kids. I think he just might put a sheet on it. Ice so white, motherfucker, you can ski on it. Look, any stone I'm in, no less than 6 digits. Beat through the walls, right side, I sit in it. Take go to watch, it came with a dick in it. And skirt go to plane, just me.
What am I having for dinner today?
Talking about 100 million.
Have you watched the music video for this? Yeah.
Stay full with them racks like hit tennis. And no money phone account. Go get
interest.
You got that back in from that back door. I got off at 2.5.
Who's that one guy that used to have, like, the animations that, like, kind of, like, collapsed in on themselves? That was famous. It looks like it was made by that guy. But, like, with claymation.
Datamod? You say no cap, I can't trust you. Nigga, I'm the headline, you a plus one. I got some brand new thoughts in the new silk
screen. Oh, yeah, it might be a Syriac. Double all talk and I got like two.
Trap on that bitch and it hit like two.
Yeah.
In the mirror, who that nigga, I'm like you. Anytime I do something, motherfucker, like, oof. Oof.
Cash in, cash out, cash in, cash out, cash in, cash out, cash in, cash out, 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 cash in, cash out, cash in, cash out, cash
out, cash
out, cash out, cash out, cash out, cash out, cash out, cash out, cash out, 21, 21.
Just in case you forgot who was singing, guys, it's 21. The creator.
Bam, bam.
I wrote this bass line. Did I get your DM? People ask me that. Oh, okay, it is the same name. That's a sound pack. We'll try it. Freak it, dude. I 2DM'd you some cool mods. I'm afraid to update Fabric because I'm afraid that it's gonna fuck my world up, man. It shouldn't. What version of Fabric do I have right now? Let us see. It looks like 0.42. I can just replace the jar file, right? In the mods folder? Big Jimmy Wrestler, thanks for subbing. Yes, I'm scared. Guys, can I do that? Can I replace the fabric, the sodium fabric jar with a new update? Help. 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 All right, I'm going to do it, guys. Should I delete the old jar? Snowy Coda, thanks for subbing. And System 32. Okay, I'm deleting System 32, guys. So the name of my last file is Sodium Fabric MC1, blah, blah, blah. The new one is just Fabric API 0.57. Am I missing sodium? Stop hacking. Falcon Sindora, think there's a bit. What launcher are you using for mods? The Minecraft launcher, I guess. How did I first install Fabric? Fuck, I can't remember, dude. I can't freaking remember. You can get a view distance mod too. Okay, I did use Fabric Installer. Yeah. I did. But do I use Fabric Softener? Yeah. We've got a 4-stack on Valo, you down? No! Go to my DMs and download the Fabric API and put it into the mods. Should I get rid of the other fabric jar? What's my go-to cooking tip? Garlic. If it's fabric sodium, then no. Endure Remy, thanks for subbing. You DM me the EXE. Any advice for someone who looks like they drop common loot? Hold on, guy in chat, I'm gonna DM you. Don't mind the malware I'm gonna send you. Don't worry, I'm a bug catcher, dude. I'm trying to get as much malware as I can. How many today, ass man? I'm good, dude. Get some Russian malware and Tarkov. Feather T, thanks for subbing.
Limes, I sent you a Discord DM. Please respond, kitten. Kitten.
Weath, Rathor, thanks for subbing.
Oh, kitten.
Careful about typing your IP and then some IP numbers. Someone got banned for a week by Twitch bot for that. Even though it was, yeah, some bot got a month, I think. Wait, really? Lamau, oops. I think it's okay because you're not like a bot or some shit. I don't know, man. Made this song. Why is 3-year badge worse than the 2-year? I forget what they are. What's the 3-year one? Badge check. Any badges in chat? Has anyone said Forsen yet today? Stream tonight, thanks for selling. Well, let's see if these mods work, guys. Any of them founder badges available? How do I, can't I give them away or some shit? I don't fucking know, man. Bro, I only just added that 6-year batch. Oh yeah, the artist credit stuff too, I gotta do. Uses middle click, man. I'm getting angry just thinking about it. Me for new tabs. I'm getting fucking mad. just streaming today instead of another day this week. No, I'm streaming every day until Sunday. Giga Cummer, dude. Sorry, I'm downloading some mods real quick, guys. You guys don't mind waiting, right? Good. Slaps you across the face. Fucking bitch. Played some Overwatch 2 last night. I think I lost 10 games in a row, and then won one, and then I went to bed. Why? Because my Discord friends were playing, I decided I want to try out the new character. She's alright. She was alright. They get scanned out $40 for it? No, when I launched, it just launched. Shut up, ass boy. Alright. OW Professional, by the way. Bro, I swear to God, man. It was like I was fighting against fucking special forces, dude. Holy freak. It's Notch. Holy sheep, it's Notch. Yo. Ooh, 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 I got the mini map. Oh, you guys can't see it because my webcam. Fuck! Hold on. Cool. Oh, it's got little thingies too? Oh man, that's tight. Minimap top right. Can I move it? Made for an older version of Minecraft. Okay. I don't know what sounds are different though. Maybe I'm telling me where stuff like monsters are? Can I turn that shit off, bruh? I just want the map. I just want the freaking map, dude. Uh-oh. M or J? Neither of those worked. Why? Entity radar settings off. I don't want to be looking at my minimap the whole time. Suggestions for cheap whiskey, but still tastes good? Nope. Soon, my love, you will be complete. Soon. I'm going to take this off because it doesn't seem to be working unless I'm an idiot. Okay, it's paused, right? Oh, information. Current dimension? Day 81. Dawn of the final day of hell. That's cool. What is SL? Meep, 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 meep. Meep, 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 meep. Oh, I see. Size. Make it a little, wee bit smaller. Lock minimap north. Yes. I like that. I don't know about you guys. Maybe you're a cringer who doesn't like that. Frame color blue. Dark red of hell. Hi-ya! Home. Truly. Home. Yep. Stupid bitch. I have 43 diamonds. Where the freak did we get that? Hello? Watch the Henry clip. Leafy's taking his shirt off. Are we doing the Pistons today? Yeah, we gotta go find a slime, guys. Where's the thing? The clip, bruh. He's talking about you? I hate when people talk about me. I'm doing this for you guys. Doing it for you!
Forson, whom I've never met, but has been very supportive, and Moon Moon, who sends a lot of people this way. Thanks, Moon Moon, and thanks to everybody for helping. And so, Forson, whom I've never met.
No one's met Forson. He's not even fucking real, dude. Literally not real. Such elite company to be in. Yeah, I'm honored to be in same sentence as Forson. Honestly, I am. Thank you, Hen Lips One. Help! Oh yeah. Goodbye to everybody. Boom. 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 Giga paper. We gotta go to town, guys. Gotta go get some groceries, yeah. Take a little dawn nap. I've got the infinite music mod, but it's not playing music right now. Now I'm getting kind of mad.
Berserker Mirage! Berserker Mirage!
Yeah, there's no music, and I'm fucking mad. Another clip. Is he gonna say my name again?
Nice comments there. So I don't know. Everybody's been extremely friendly. Shout out to Jesse Anime. He's a big fan, but he happens to be fat and bald. Nothing wrong with that, but yeah. So I'd like to.
Really did it to me, huh? Really did it to me, huh? How come I can't trade my paper for shit? Does he have to level up or some shit? Cartographer? Figure it out, ass boy. Don't call me ass boy. Stupid son of a bitch. How do you get the minimap? It's just a mod. Hi, I'm here. What's up, pleb? What's good, dog? I'm trying to find someone to buy my paper. But I don't think anyone's gonna want our guap, guys. No one wants the guapo. Where the fuck is the cartographer? Ho ho ho. No, not the gawk. The guap. Like a lectern or a cartography table? 32 sticks for one emerald. Yeah, alright. Why do I have my diamond hose still? Is that him working? That's good money. Seems like a lot of sticks, guys. I don't know. I'm playing Minecraft on my stream. I've got the water bucket in my slot. I need to chop down some trees. Bro, that's like three emeralds right there, dude. Let's see here. Where's the UI scale? UI scale. Sick. Now I feel like a professional. You guys can't see it? We'll get some fucking glasses, loser. Sticks one of the best way to get emeralds? One stack of wood is 16. Okay. Well, needless to say, we're gonna be killing a lot of trees. Okay. One dead tree. Oh, we got our shoes on, we're good. Wait, where'd these trees come from? I could run over there, or we could fucking fly, bitch. This really brings me back. Tutorial Island when we punched our first tree in the cum world. I remember it like it was yesterday. It was a simpler time. Kinda low on food. I'm sure it's okay. My kid was watching some Taito drum game. I don't know if it's for the Switch or the Wii or whatever. Fucking loves that shit. Little fucking weeaboo, man. Little weeb. Why is the UI so small? I'm trying to go pro in UHC. So I need to get used to this. This is what the pros play with. Taiko? No, I'm pretty sure it's Taito, right? The ceremonial drums or some shit? Taito drums. UI equals small PP. It's Taiko? No fucking way. You guys are memeing me. Google it? Sorry, I don't use Google. I use DuckDuckGo. I don't like people tracking and selling my information. Okay, cool, or sorry, cool, okay, yeah, thanks for 999 subs. Suzel, thanks for subbing. That's a line, you know it. Dude, you think there's people who are, like, sexually turned on knowing that their information's being sold? There's gotta be at least one guy. That's fucking cool. Oh, yeah, Amazon. Sell my browsing history to China! Oh! Oh, advertise directly to me. Yeah. Yes. Steal my info, Daddy Bezos, please. I can see that your link is let me Google that for you. I was let me Googling that for you before you were even born, kid. Damn. Literally don't even try it, man. Don't even fucking try it, man. Were you in the... Hold on. Were you in the Gmail beta? No, you fucking weren't. Fucking noobs, man. Use Google Wave. Yeah, of course I did. Sweats. I know exactly what you're talking about. It's a massacre, guys. A lot of fucking trees are dying right now. Yo, we in the heckin' forest and shit? What's my Hotmail address? I was in the Google email beta at hotmail.com. You saw fire? Yeah, that's just an unavoidable environmental disaster that we can't prevent. Don't worry, friend. It's not assboy@hotmail.com. Wrong. 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 They have a cringe email? I genuinely do not remember. Dude, sorry. I think I'm cringe. Okay. But only in the past. So even yesterday was cringe for me. That's just how I am. Right now, not cringe. But yesterday? Fucking cringe, man. Wait, no! Alright, we got it. Literally every second that passes in the past. Yeah, but I'm talking like last stream. Yeah. Why is there just a pit of lava? Why not? Burning books. I am an inbred hick. Don't you know they can? Just read the book online. Oh, wait. You're on AOL. Internet in 2022. So I understand if you think burning books is a good idea. This might, no man, look, you guys aren't ready for my smite play, which is to say, it's very good. Pick up the sticks, I guess the saplings, I didn't give permission for that. You got purple armor? Yeah, it's hell armor of death. Well, I'm just gonna take a nap, guys. Yeah. Excuse me. I'm Sandy, thanks for subbing. Let me use your bed. Dawn of the 82nd day. Where's this stupid chode that buys? My shit. I forget where his house is. Where are you, Billy? What do you do, man? What is it? What? I got two, guys. It's really happening. My inventory's so fucking full. I might just throw this paper out. Wait. No! Why didn't I bring my ender chest? There's no god. Why do I have 20 blocks of gold in my inventory? How did I get 43 diamonds? I cheated. This guy go. You fucking son of a bitch. Why am I only getting one? Huh? Am I like giving him extra or something? Takes it out of the stack. Okay. I'm fucking stupid, dude. Wait, how come he's glowing? Yo, chill, dog. Ocean Explorer map. What the fuck is that? What the heck? Dick City, bitch. Is that everything? Okay. Dick City, bitch. Hey, leveled. Wow, I can buy bow? That's cool, man. I love bow. I'm making a fucking chest. God damn it. I'm so angry right now. No, don't leave. Oh my god. Probably enough. Let's see here, lads. Boom. I want this, please. Thanks. Okay, let's do it again, yeah? Meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow. Wait, I'm getting a discount, guys. Wow. This guy's giving me one stick off, dude. That is fucking cool, man. Huh? Thank you. Huh? Fucking kidding me, dog? Kidding me? Think this is a game? Little Billy? Alright, do not touch any of these sticks. They belong to me, fool. Hey, I need to talk to you, man. Not what I clicked. Oh, I don't have a book. No. No. That was the fucking sound from. Oh man, I got sticks in my hot bar. Buy the bookshelf and break it? That seems like a waste of emeralds. A giga waste. Oh, hell. I didn't see this on my map. In the hole, guys. Boats faster in bread. Where's my fish at, dog? Hooked salmon, dude. That's for you, roast beef, too. Why do I have my diamonds on me? Goodbye, goodbye to everybody. Goodbye. I need a book. Oh no, I burned all of my paper. Yeah, we probably don't need the... Goodbye, goodbye to the enchantment. This is supposed to be intestines? Yeah, kinda. Now you're getting it, Billy. Now you're getting it, Billy. Get 3 books by breaking a bookshelf? You tard. Okay. Which bookshelf do you propose I break? The one that I waste my emeralds on, or the one that composes my perfectly situated enchanting area? Just wondering, which one? You can set waypoints? Ow. Giga how. B? For bitch. Enderman! Wait, is it putting it where, the base? Said. Let's ride. Ah! Call me Poseidon. I've come here to trade. Puss. Iden. God, shut the fuck up, bitch. They always sound so amazed. Wait, is it always gonna show up like this? I don't know if I want that. The base. Yo, what's good, man? You stocked? Yeah, you stocked, bro. Hey, you freaking stocked. I don't like the fact that I'm getting a discount because now I'm left with an uneven amount of sticks. Is that a hardcore world? Yeah. It's a dirty game. It's a dirty world. I sold cocaine to a pregnant girl. There ain't no telling what I'd do for that paper. Get the fuck up! I'm not done! Wait, how come he didn't level? He did. Ain't no telling what I'd do for that paper. Where is Enchanter Son? A lot of freaking wood in here, dog. Ain't no telling what I'd do for that paper. He's probably in his fucking house. This infinite music mod isn't working, guys. Is that all of my emeralds? No. Maybe we should sleep with the animals. I have a mini map? Yep. I'm cheating. Download those two and it'll work. Oh, right. cheating. So because I slept, he should be able to trade again, right? The Fletcher. Do I have four deaths in a hardcore world? I started four new worlds? Honestly, I'm not the one tracking the deaths. You think I'm preoccupied with such mortal things? Fool. He's poor. Hold on. I want to add this infinite music mod. Okay, guys?
Okay, sounds good.
Cool. That was you guys. BT Dubs. No one said okay. Shut up, ass boy. Just shut the fuck up. Then goes up a little more is when villagers' workday begins. What time specifically, dog? When I tell yourself to shut up? Yeah, I was talking to you guys, ass boy. I'm taking the word back. You're an ass boy. Ass boy, 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 ass boy. Did I again? No. Thomas Freyson, Stubbs, VAP, Smoking's Club, Ducky Reno, Open Tabs, thanks for subbing. No middle mouse, though. Dispixis, Impure Pyro, Sisexa, thanks for subbing. Did I die to give the modders more time? No. I gotta clip my toenails, boys. Holy freak, do I, man. Holy freak, it's Notch. Entering cum world. I feel about tech mods for MC. Well, you know me, I'm a very technically minded individual. Someone who enjoys, a good technical hurdle and puzzle to overcome. So I'd probably really like that, is what I would say in an alternate universe where any of that was true. Damn. Damn. I had you going there, didn't I? You were like, oh my god, yes. And then you were like, no. How come I'm so hungry? Hunger. Really kidnap these guys. You are not the guy I wanted to talk to. It is a cat. There can be only one, though. Roast beef! Oh, okay. Good, bruh. Okay, so sounds like he's already working, but he's out of stock, so that's cringe. Whatever, dog. Bam, 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 bam. Bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bum, 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 bum. You like sticks, man? I got sticks on sticks, bro. Let's go see how much it's gonna take to put mending on our shit. Your shitty town lord get the other villagers' jobs? What other jobs are there? You got Taylor? I need a loom. A cement. Dude, look how fast this shit is. I'm still in disbelief. What is this, a UI for ants? I kinda like it. I'm sure there were some guys in chat who were like,
why is this guy playing on Grandpa UI? This is a UI for my grandpa.
Wow. Wait, I can actually do it. Bing, 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 bing. What's our chest look like? Neat. Small house for ass boy. Yeah. Like the word ass. They keep saying it. Cool. Not. Is there XP over here? Oh no. Oh no! Such a fucking idiot. Oh no! You guys remember that from Power Stone? Oh no! So paranoid, I'm gonna accidentally grind the wrong thing. We got 15 levels from that, bruh. On God, we did. On God! I have some emeralds. Another book, Billy. Mending. Young man! Young man! Young man! Oh. Dude, we're going so fast the minimap can't keep up. Can we listen to the Inception version of YMCA? What is that? I've never seen Inception, guys. No. Never watched Lord of the Rings? I haven't watched Lord of the Rings without falling asleep. Shit's giga boring, bro. It's fucking for nerds too, dude.
Yeah.
young man. This guy's a Rami sub, and the guy doesn't even stream on Twitch anymore, dog. Oh, never mind, that's Nim. Oops. Oopsie. We need paper, dog. How do I delete a marker? Stay at the YMCA. Use the map. M? No, it's not M. C? How about you? I C U P. Spell out I cup, guys. This music doesn't feel very infinite, guys. I gotta admit. I gotta fucking admit, man. What's my take on the Austin Crew Twitch drama? Fartnoise.jpg. Fucking flatulence. Disgusting flatulence. Just flapping my ass cheeks. There you go, buddy. You good? How many can you do? Where's that freaking enchanter at? The way you flatulated that hard, bro, I flatulated so hard my anus literally inverse prolapsed. Holy fuck. Spewing out toxic fart gas. Fat, bro, come on, man. Yeah, fuck off, bitch. This is my bed now. Why no boots? I've got boots. I can't kidnap anyone because I don't have any slime, chat. But rest assured, that is my ultimate plan. I don't want to talk about any of these people. Just don't. Negatory, bruh. I need a book. I didn't think I would make enough. Boom. We gotta find a cow, guys. Out of touch. Out of touch of what, dude? I wish pigs gave leather. I'm out of time. Good job passing up that Saudi Arabia sponsorship. Believe it or not, Saudi Arabia does not come to me directly for sponsors, guys. Believe it or not. Where's that fucking cow at, dog? Not racist enough, Sadga. Not fucking... don't hate women enough. Feels bad, man. Dude, I can't take the Saudi Arabia sponsorship because I got warned because you guys kept typing fucking desk chan women. I got a fucking Twitch warning. Can you imagine if I took the Saudi Arabia sponsorship, dog? It would be you guys unleashed. You love women. That's right. You love them, dude. For real? Yeah. That's my one and only Twitch warning. There's people in Twitch chat spamming Death Chan, I hate women. But you can get sponsorships from Saudi Arabia. That's cool. No problem. No fucking... I'm not mad about that. I'm not mad. Where the fucking cow's at, dude? If I got sponsored by Saudi Arabia, do you think I could say that shit? I don't have my boots on. Boom. Good. Ow. Trident kind of OP. Yep. Yep. Check it out, guys. Yep. We're fast enough, guys. Dodge that sponsorship like the Matrix? Why? It's so much money, dude. Why wouldn't you take the Saudi Arabia sponsorship, you fucking stupid idiot loser? Dumb bitch. Coward. Where our cow? Give to me. We have our boots on. There's gotta be cows up in this piece, dog. Look at that shit, bruh. I can scale mountains. Watching some of your old clips, you're really mean back then. Yep. Yeah. That's what sleeping for 3 hours at a time will do to you, man. You just don't want to deal with any fucking bullshit, dog. None. Blackmore, thanks for subbing. Dude, how have I not seen a single fucking cow? There's no way I killed all of them, right? I did kill a couple of them for fun. As a joke. Saudi Arabia started allowing female drivers in 2018? That's cool, man. That's really progressive of them. Ow! Can they vote? What, voting on what, dog? Voting on what, dude? Where are the cow? When they vote for the new president, Moon, of course. President of Saudi Arabia. It's up because I used to like your hairstyle. Now you barely have any style left. What hairstyle? That's fake news. That never existed.
Die.
Mending, mending.
Die. Die.
Excuse me. Fatal Arrow, thanks for subbing. Any more drama, Moon Moon? Guys, what if all the drama is just pretend? What if it's just made up? Puts on tinfoil hat. Now listen to me for just a second, okay? Alright. You guys are adults. You're around my age, okay? But you're talking to me about fucking kid high school drama bullshit. Maybe you got clickbaited, dog. Now you're fucking clickbaiting me, and I don't like it. Fucking stop talking to me, man. Stop. You literally got clickbaited. You're like fucking Facebook boomers getting accidentally following, America First pages that are actually run by 16-year-old Russian trolls. You literally got Facebook boomer, dude. Cows. I got four. Meow, meow. Okay, we have eight. That's enough. Talk about body fluids and your world name is cum. Don't apply. You are more emotionally, otherwise more mature. Moon 2, man. Dude, I am, though. Okay. These are power level limiters. You remember in Dragon Ball Z how Piccolo wore the weighted clothing and Gohan? That's what it's like for me. Not that you would understand that. Fucking plebeian, dude. You literally don't get it. Cool. You freaking fool. Where am I? Boots on. Cash in, cash out. Cash in, cash out. Ever seen the new Dragon Ball movie? I haven't seen any Dragon Ball movie, dog. I watched DBZ Abridged when I was a teenager. Of course. Of course. Blind? About what? So much more mature than you that I reference children's anime to make my point. Look, this guy's sounding pretty mad that he got fucking owned by Facts and Logic just a second ago. Obliterated. / owned. Like a bitch. We gotta sleep. It's nighttime. Wait, we should trade with this guy first. Where the freak is he? Don't tell me this mofucker already went to bed. Dude, I don't even know where he is. I like how you see the light in the minimap. That's pretty freaking cool. Hello? No.
Huh?
Shut the fuck up now. You done? No. I'll be back, Billy. Enjoy your quick power nap. Did he reorganize my chess? Oh, you fool. Oh. Woo, that was a close one. Thought for a second that there was some kind of supernatural force messing with my single player world. I think it was just the wind, Billy. Excuse me. Giga dodge. Brian mod included with map. Wonka Giga. Why do you still have more? Okay, you're poor now. And guess what? I'm sleeping here tonight. Get off of me! Ow! Ew! Oof! He's not mad at me. I'm here. Really need to kill him. Where are you, Skellington? You son of a bitch. He's gonna jump me. Protect me, Iron Golem Chan. On Brazil, there's a trend to cut your hair to look like you're balding. Really? That's a sign of maturity, guys. Figures that the people who make fun of me for balding also tried to disseminate my, or dissect my infallible DBZ analogy. Mad. He's poor. Where's the freaking enchanter? I found him. Do mending. My favorite Twitch meme from 2015? Kappa. It's Kappa, guys. It always was. Make more job tables for the ones without jobs? Do they work out of their house? I'm home. Boat is faster and less effort. That guy's never gonna live that shit down. He'll always be the boat guy. The boat guy of hell. Okay, we got mending on all of our armor now. It's invulnerable, literally cannot die. Now we need it on our sword and other pickaxe. How come you guys are pepped up at me? Ha!
for town. Chief. Huh? Shut up, man. No one's even talking to you, dog. Why am I streaming? It's Wednesday.
Cause I love all of you guys so fucking much, guys. Oh.
Lick butt. Thanks for subbing. Excellent name, man. To help my kid with his Minecraft world? Nope. I'm an awful dev. Where are the dolphins? Dolphin spotted. Light speed. Activate. Son of a bit. Freaking stupid some bitch. Wow, this base looks so good. Man, I worked hard on it. I changed every block that was stone into the red one right here. Enjoy, dolphins. I got you presents. Emeralds are in the nether chest. Don't let me forget. Yeah? I'm gonna show my GF. Okay. You have a GF? I'm surprised, man. Maybe not. Where am I? Reverb, thanks for subbing. Socrates, thanks for subbing. This nether mini map's OP, bruh. Horse and C D E E. Dead. Dead. got music playing in game. Don't worry, guys. This is a totally stable bridge. Okay. What's the worst that could happen? Full sand. You son of a bitch. Guys, there wasn't a song playing. I got baited. Oh, not for sand. Soul sand. Oh, it's repairing my shit. I was like, why am I not leveling? That makes sense. Ow, ow. Considering most of everything has stuff has mending on it, you're gonna be getting XP giga slow. Well, I mean, once it's full XP, I get full XP, right? Or when it's full durability, I'll get the full XP, right? Roy, bruv. But we do have to repair this pickaxe. We use this to obliterate the nether. And your mother's pussy. Yeah. Seventeen, 16. Target spotted. Moving in for a kill. Where are you? Maybe you weren't spotted. Target heard. Yeah, about 100-ish. Isn't your home anymore. Big Corpa lives here now. Eh. Antiquary, thanks for subbing. Nice name. Oh, my mother again, bitch. I dare you. Mother's gay. And you're adopted. Oh. Makes sense if your mom is gay. Cool, man. Who asked though? Who fucking asked though, dude? Was the answer. What'd you guys do today, man? What'd you get up to, dog? Put our fire immunity potion on the bar. Set up your PS5. You just got one, huh? Try to learn how to skateboard? What are you, fucking 12? That's cool though, man. I c- could never skateboard. Yeah, what reason is there to play PS5 anyway? You masturbated for 6 hours. Why? Pretty cool. Multiple cums or one big blue balled cum? Guys, you know, multiple cums, not as good as the blue ball cum gets. The giga cum. Omega cum. Do you have the willpower to masturbate for 6 hours and not come? Probably not. Pathetic. Dink Swink, thanks for subbing. Called edging, who calls it blue ball come? Uh-oh. Guys, I'm on fire. On fire. Wasted that shit? Bro, I can make infinite potions. I have two more. On me. What you mean, dog? I'm fucking Minecraft rich, dog. Look at my chest and she sees 64 stacks of diamond. Saying? That kind of rich, dog. Don't the pigs bother him with no gold armor? It's the piglins that are supposed to bother me. Also, I forgot to put on my gold armor.
Fucking bring it on, then. Forth, cowards. Face me in the field of combat.
Mortal Kombat. I remember when Mortal Kombat was edgy as a kid. Remember that shit? Your parents let you play Mortal Kombat? I was allowed to play it. Fort City, baby. Check DM one last time. Let's see. Oh, cool. Did I replace the, just get rid of the infinite music mod then? The thing I was allowed to play was Fortnite? How old are you, man? What the F? Guys, there's an alternate dimension where Fortnite never happened. Which becomes a utopia. The Fortnite kids never came. PUBG's fault? Yep. Wait, no. People just got bored of BGs, and no one tried to make one. It never caught on. in this universe. We started on the bad timeline after Harambe was killed. Thoughts? Harambe the gorilla? Lyric stopped streaming in that timeline, Sadga. He's sad, man. It's because his NFT line kicked off, dude. He's fucking giga millionaire, man. Living his best fucking life, dude. Be happy for him. Boom, 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 boom. Oops. I'm actually moving to Canada? Maybe. I don't want my kid to get his brains blown out at school. I mean, dog. Oh, there's piglins. Mad? Are you mad that I'm doing this? What are you gonna do? That's my goal. You're moving to Sweden? Nice, man. I don't want to be here. Yeah, I won't ever go to Quebec. Don't worry, friend. You don't have to warn me. This guy's like, don't come to Quebec. It's awful here. And I'm like, yeah, I know. I know. But I appreciate your fucking benevolence. Got you, man. Thanks for subbing. Says, just teach your son CQC. You think I can fucking do that shit? Do I look like a professional to you, son? Navy SEAL to become his mentor and father figure. Isn't that the plot of, like, Bloodsport? Wasn't his teacher a Navy SEAL or some shit? Umate. Can you explain the purpose of what you're doing right now? My experience bar go up. I use experience bar to enchant armor. Defense and capability goes up. I become unkillable juggernaut, unstoppable before the face of God. I kill God, take God's power. Is this faster than farming a monster spawner? Depends on if you get lucky, I guess. But I haven't found a monster spawner yet. We gotta go get slime. Whoa. My D&D game have sanity? No. But I will be tracking changes in their alignment. Their alignment will actually matter, unlike current gen D&D, where people just kind of do whatever the fuck they want and their DM kind of like holds their hand. Like, yeah, this is your world. Yeah. I feel like I'm being... So we have a DM in Mooncord who said, this is your world. I hope you know I'm not making fun of you. But I cannot deal with that fucking dynamic, man. Am I gonna stream my D&D game? I don't know. Literally are, though. It's just different styles, man, at the end of the day. That's not what I'm about. I don't want to play inclusive D&D. I want to make them feel anguish, man. And despair. And hopelessness. True fucking hopelessness. What's your plan for alignments? Just gonna silently track what they're doing. And then once their alignment changes enough, I'll tell them that their new alignment. And then if they ask me why, I'll just list off all the shit that they did. And they'll be like, oh yeah, I did do that, didn't I? I need fucking blocks. I guess we could use the quartz. You can just make a platform in darkness, no spawner needed. Yeah, but I'm an idiot. Bro. What does alignment affect? In old D&D, you could detect aura. And when you detect aura, you could tell what someone's alignment was. So you kind of had like an idea of like how they would act, I guess. Not for sure, obviously, right? But yeah, meaning if you're a fucking neutral evil baby killing piece of shit and you walk into Giga Good Town of good guys that are helpful to everyone, then they're gonna, you know, maybe they have a paladin or a cleric who's like, this guy looks a little fucking suspicious. Detect aura. Oh my god, it's literally fucking baby killing Satan and he's here to kill our babies. You know what I'm saying? Like, I like that. I like that. Boom!
Kobe.
I accidentally downloaded the Forge version of Infinite Music instead of the Fabric one. No, I have the API for it, and I think I have the Fabric one. Pretty sure. In 3.5, you could lose your class as a paladin that way. Yeah, if you went against your alignment. If you didn't act like a paladin, then yeah.
You were cursed to a life of fucking despair.
I forget where our house is. Wasn't working for me either. Yeah. I'm gonna use that other one. Older editions just become a fighter. Yeah. Yep. Thought about building an XP farm of some kind. Dude, I don't know how to do that, guys. I'm a fucking stupid idiot. Fucking dumb pussy bitch. Idiot. Dummy. No alignment doesn't exist anymore. Aura wouldn't work for that either. Oh, shit. Well, I mean, you're probably talking about 5e. Which would have Satan the baby killer and John Goodman in the same fucking group cooperating. But as the DM, I can just make the no alignment spell. Boom. Or detect aura. Or I could say, hey, if your alignment outputs an aura, a vague aura that people who use magic could probably see if they wanted to. La 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 la. But I don't like, you know, I wouldn't have like a, you know, like they walk into a town and then there's like a checkpoint and there wouldn't be like any kind of like detect aura checkpoint type deal where they're like, oh, you're evil, you can't come. It would be like after the fact, you know, if they're doing some like suspicious shit, then they'd be like, hold on, let's check this. And they're like, oh yeah, that makes fucking sense. True. 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 Blocks and cocks. A Like a cop needing RS or PC to detect aura? Yeah, kinda, I guess. Talking a lot of big game for someone who's never run a game. I've done something like DMing before. You guys forget I've been an RPer. Honestly, the most annoying part of being a DM is probably making it like NPCs. But that's not even impossible, it's just fucking tedious. Wait, hold on. I remembered, guy in chat. Don't worry. Boom. Click it. Click it or ticket, dude. Remember that? One time I was getting roadhead from my girlfriend in high school, and I got pulled over by a cop, and I'm like 16 or 17. I'm driving my truck. And the guy said he pulled me over because he saw that my seatbelt was not buckled. So somehow he saw. Oh, I was speeding in a school zone too, but I was only going like 10 over, and the kids weren't even there anymore. This guy was just being a dick. I was going like 35 and a 25, some shit. Dude, chat, you gotta believe me. I would not have done that if there were kids still coming out of school, but there. The lights were still blinking, and technically he could have pulled me over for going over, so. And I got a ticket for speeding into the fucking a safe zone or whatever. He broke the law 3 times and he was being a dick. Yeah, he was being a dick. Fuck that guy. Yes. Having sex in a school zone? I mean, I was driving through it fast. Like, I was in it for like 5 seconds, guys. Guys, fellatio is not sex, man. Okay. It's oral sex? Nah, man. No. Was the roadhead worth it? Nah, man, I've never had good roadhead. I'm convinced that shit's just never good. That's just me, man. I'm not into the prospect of death while getting a blowjob. Everyone that's had good roadhead has crashed and died. Next time, let her drive while she's giving you roadhead. Had sex in an airplane? No. I've had sex in a lot of places. Church parking lot. Bathroom. Not like a public bathroom. Like a lawn of like a, it was a Hard Rock Cafe, I think. Fucking wilding out. Sure you did, virgin. Okay. Did the priest finish inside? You lost your virginity at 15 on a trampoline. How about that? Did not feel very good. I forgot why I fucking came here, guys. You're distracting me, man. I had sex everywhere, Kopege. Yeah. I'm not Kopege. Oh, we gotta go to the swamp. That's right. Which means we gotta find one. What was that noise? Climb spawns in swamps depend on moon phase. Well, is it full moon or what? Why is Sadga equals Sadga, but Kopege not Cope Gay? Good question, man. Never thought about that. Cope Gay. Let's make some swiftness potions. Swiftness potions of hail. Let's sign your wife's tits. No. Gradual slime sizes. Depending on how much moon there is. Thoughts on XQC's, thoughts on Miskiv's, thoughts on Greek's, thoughts about women. You can't bait me, man. You can't. It's not possible. I have plenty of thoughts about that ship, but I'm not trying to farm drama clicks. You get a certain kind of viewer when you do that Twitch chat. Boom, boom, boom. With potions of hell. Delayed, I'm already here. No! Thoughts on soy sauce with expensive sushi? Fucking hate it. Well, we got the marker. Oh man, that's so nice. Holy shit. Let's ride. Looked interesting. Oh, the mod, that's right. La 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 la, hold on. Soy sauce on public sushi is good. I've been to grocery stores that are otherwise just grocery stores, but they have people who prepare fresh sushi. That shit's pretty good, man. Pretty freaking good, bruh. Guys, don't docking me, man. Okay. I'm gonna delete Infinite Music and API. Fred Meyer sushi. And I can't remember the name of the grocery store. But that shit was good, bruh. What up, Ass Boy? My name's not Ass Boy. It's John Streamer. Ever been to an HEB? You ever been to a SUV? Ever been to a CUM? Why does launching a Java game arrest my entire computer? I don't understand. BD Zion, thanks for subbing. Game crash? No. Here now. What's the hotkey to start this shit? Shift G. Okay, so my G is bound to something else. I mean, there's a conflict right there. H. Not working. Help. 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 Oh, it worked. I'm never gonna remember. I feel like a Minecraft PvPer, guys, when I do this shit. That's a fall that would have killed us before, but now, powerful. Ow. Ow. Callum, thanks for subbing. Marvy, thanks for subbing. Mantle Kick, thanks for subbing. Castry, thanks for subbing. Turn the other way and start asking for people to subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Hey guys, what's going on? Moon Moon here. And would you believe it? I'm out here at the swamp looking for some slimes. So make sure for this crazy adventure you subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Now we jump cut. Why am I running through land? Gordo Karika? You burn your tongue on a hot pizza? Ouchie, ow. Ow, ouchie. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Okay, how's this a river? Where does it connect to? Pretty good at this, lads. Do all rivers have to connect to the ocean, chat? Is that like Geography 101 or some shit? Turn down the noise. If you were given $1 million a day by your asshole gained taste buds, would you do it? Yeah, I just have surgery to reroute my bowels and get a colostomy bag. Press G. Is there like any feedback or some shit? One day we're gonna find the freaking swamp of hell. See ya. Where'd my HP go? What do I need slime for? Sticky piston? Cool. Not that you would understand. You're a noob. You don't even make redstone contraptions. We fly! Okay, that was a little scary. Sparse jungle. I don't want that. No. Give me the bomb. Run! They still do the thing where if you're in an area for long enough, the monsters level up and shit. Big freaking boat. This minimap's lagging me. Buried treasure. Treasure spotted. Put a lead on a dolphin and bring it with you? Yeah, which is also something that I need slime for, by the way. BTW, Billy. Whoa! Oh, I should have brought my ender chest. BT Dubs, Billy Chan. Mesa? No. Scary. That cool village, what the frick? Begone, cat. We're a long way from home, lads. Huh? Oh, they look different. What are the people? Is it just cat? Are these just special desert zombies or what? Blasted. Well, guess they're all freaking dead. Can't fucking believe it. Rabbit spotted. Are swamps likely to be connected to other kind, like what kind of biome? Or is it just completely fucking random? Goodbye, cat. Jungles? Is it actually, they're likely to be connected to jungles? Warm and cold biomes? Okay, so we're in a warm ocean. So we're likely to find it over here too and shit, right? What's this place a desert when there's a river going through it? Can't explain that. Littering. Where's my dolphin RP? Beep. Beep. Hey, hold up. Mesa ho. What if this place has traps in it? Looks like a little ice cream cake.
The most delicious biome.
torches. Well, fuck that. Go to the top, boys. Mesa. Guys, don't type the doctor emote. Uh-oh. Literally fuck walking. Omega Poggers. Noi Tom, thanks for God subbing. I gotta change my God sub noise, guys. What? You guys hear that? It sounded like a torch breaking. O'Brien? Real? No. Can't be. That's freaking impossible. Why do I have my fucking fishing rod on me, dog? Okay, we're in a savanna, also a warm biome. Biome, sorry. That shit. Is that the Garden of Eden? Look. Swamp or jungle? I think that's jungle. Burm, burm. Music starts so quiet. I hear myself thinking. I don't like to do that when I'm streaming. Oh. I think that's a jungle. Jangle, right? That's jangle. Swamp of hail. I think that's Giga Jungle over there. Giga Desert. We got a decision to make. What direction are we going? A different mesa? Same one. Do we go west or east? I think this way. Thank you. Whoa, what was that? A bamboo forest? What is that shit? Let's get up high. Typing Pep W. Been an honor, boys. The ocean calls me. Where's the freaking swamp up? I'm not liking this right now. Whoa, God. This trident enchant is vanilla. Rain appears to be dying. So I guess it doesn't rain in this biome. Chut. Yeah, I'm glad that we found this, actually. What are they shooting at me? That's not a bow. They keep spawning. They all have fucking crossbows or what? Looking at me, you little bitch. Is this it? Really? I mean, it looks kind of cool. Hey, guys. Ow. Someone said check the cage? Freaking nothing. I would have totally lived in one of these if, how come I don't have bad omen then? How do I get that? I want that. Get the flags? Where are the flags at? Ooh. Yeah. Hanging from here? Yeah. Where's my axe? And my axe. Just have to pick it up? Or do I just place it where I want to defend against? The flag-bearing enemy is not from the tower? You have to kill a guy with a banner? Okay. Can one spawn here? Barely? Already hadn't drank milk? Yeah, but I wasn't ready. Oh, I see. Guys.
an orgy of blood.
Training dummies. Okay, so the next village we go to, there will be a raid, right? Issue is our bow. There's one right there? Yeah, I know. Need to repair a bow. Just blow up my fucking string, you stupid bitch. You know, I guess we could just go home. It wouldn't take too long to get back over here. We also need a forge anyway, so.
Illager out.
Just hope we don't fly over a thingy. More banner guys for better loot? What do you mean? What does that mean? You mean kill more banner guys because you think they're gonna drop better loot, or? Raid debuff stacks up to 5. Oh. Cool. Slow me, bruv. Bam, 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 bam. Where is it? Any bad men with Banno-chan? There were two? Wait, really? I am blind. That adds more structures? Maybe. Poggers or cringe? Oh, I see. Oh, slow, boys. Alright, we got Bad Omen 5, boys. So we only got the ocean now. Mon's having a, the minimap's having a hard time, lads. The more villagers in a village, the better the raid. But I shouldn't use the one that I do all my trading in, should I, right? Because they're gonna kill the villagers. You can lock them in buildings? Oh, true. All right, let's do that then. Someone in chat said this is hard to watch. Why? A 100% hardcore run? You mean like beat 100% of the game? Not on purpose. I'm just playing Minecraft, except I'm trying not to die. That's what kind of run it is. Ow. We made it here in 3 minutes. 3,000 blocks. I got 4. Boat is faster? Shut up. Shut up. Guys, I got 28 golden apples for this raid. Can you fix the stone behind the chest? What's wrong?
You Billy, little OCD acting up. Totally real OCD that you were diagnosed with, buddy. Oops. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Why does the inside of my ass look like raw hamburger meat? Hamburger meat. Yeah. We gotta repair our bow. I'm not sure I have string. Oh yeah, I do. Excuse me. Why do I always do that?
No! No!
Back to the Nether? Man, we really need that fucking slime dog. Ow! Is there a way to see like a bigger version of this map in the top left? Seeing Sandy Lakes for sub. There should be. Block map settings, block color mode accurate. Look at controls for keybinds. Is that beeping in the song? Did you guys hear that? Search my seed online. Press Q over lava. Q's my sprint button, fool. M doesn't work. Someone said to search my seed online. Options. No. Do / locate biome swamp. Okay. Well, they're saying it's a different mod. Enlarge. That's pretty cool. Uh-oh. These freaking boats, man.
That's pretty neat.
Coffee time. Coffee time, coffee time, coffee time, coffee time, coffee time, coffee time. Coffee time, coffee time, coffee time. Say hi to my friend Max. What up, Max? There's a slime chunk sitting in your mini-map? Yeah, I don't want to cheat, guys. Okay. Young man! Will we ever see you in Mourning Among Us? No.
Yo, it's your boy Badlands Chugs, and I just want to let you know that Badlands Chugs merch is on, all right? Yo, if you want the official Badlands Chugs DOS boot signed and everything, you want the merch, you want the keychains, man, yo, it's all at BadlandsChugsMerch.com, all right? Visit Badlands Chugs merch for all your Badlands Chugs stuff. We got new shirts, new designs. Go tell a friend and check it out. Badlands Chugs merch.com. Oh yeah. Oh man, folks, look at what I got. I can barely contain myself, all right? Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to do the Mountain Dew Every Dew Chug Baja Blast style. Don't touch that mouse. What's good, folks, and welcome back to another Stealth Chug. Oh man, I'm in the backyard. Twilight's about to fall, and this is the best time to chug some Mountain Dew. But today, we got a special Mountain Dew chug, all right? I think this is the biggest Stealth Chug to date, all right? We're doing Mountain Dew Baja Blast, but not just one flavor. We doing them all right? Yes, we got all the flavors. We got Baja Blast, Baja Flash, Punch, Gold, Mango Gem, good old original, and a brand new one, Baja Blast Energy Drink. Oh my gosh, you've never seen anything like this, because the soda plugs is on it, airframe to the house, and yo man, we getting it on. Badlands Chug style, all right? So, oh, there's nothing more left to do to step into the Chug Zone, all right? I got the DOS boot handy right here. And yo, let me know what other glassware you want me to do Stealth Chugs in, okay? Because the boot is always nice. I love this boot. This is my boot to go. If I could put my big size 16 feet in them, I'd wear them. But yo, that's another story. But if you want to see me do something Stealth Chuggy in, like, you know, the yard glass, you know, the big wine glass, the Erdinger Weissbier LA Beast glass, or any other glass, you let me know in the comments below, all right? So, man, I think it's time to get to it, all right? We're talking up a marathon, all right? So, you know where we got to start off. Good old original. Let's set it off with the one that set it off, okay? Mountain Dew Baja Blast, all right? Crack this open, one-handed, all right? Take skill to crack a can open with one hand, and let's pour. Oh yes, you see the goodness? This is where we live, and this is where we at, folks. Good old original, all right? Now, let's move to the next flavor. Baja Flash. Oh my goodness. This is the one that has a little splash of pineapple and coconut, all right? Yeah. Come on. Get it in there. Look at that change of hue. Look at that, folks. Oh man. It kind of looks like Shrek juice, all right? Big ups to Zelda Nerd on TikTok, all right? So we got the Baja Punch, folks. Yeah, Baja Punch is the tropical punch one, all right? Crack this open. Pour it in there. Yes, it's changing, folks. Yeah, hopefully it doesn't turn into cola like all they do usually when I do an Every Dew Chug. Okay, this is the new Baja Gold, folks. 2022 style. And this is just pineapple by itself, all right? Remember, the Baja Flash was pineapple coconut, and this one, Baja Gold, it's just good old coconut. Oh yeah, put that in there. Goodness, goodness. Oh, I changed the derby, all right? Just for today, okay? How do y'all like it, all right? You know, I had to get a little, like, Stetson on y'all. Little Tex-Mex, all right? You know, little Baja California, since we're doing this, all right? But let's get to the last one. Mango Gem. Yes, good old citrus mango. Pour it in there. Nice. I can smell it from here, folks. Yeah. And oh man, have y'all ever seen this before? This is Baja Blast, but it's an energy drink, all right? I did this recently on Energy Sip Sundays, so since this is kind of full, we're just gonna top it off with it, just to top it off, because this is really good old original with a little bit of energy caffeine in it. Let's fill it all the way to the top. All the way to the top. My cup run of over, like the 23rd Psalm, all right? Praise him. Woo-wee, look at this. Now this is a full boot, folks. Look at that. It's spilling, because it got nowhere to go but down the Gregory, all right? So enough talk. This is the Mountain Dew Every Baja Blast Jug. 3, 2, 1. My hat off to this right here. Woo, that's delicious. Oh my gosh. All them mixed up together, it just has a certain type of taste to it, all right? I know some of y'all may be asking, where's the Baja Blast Deep Dive? Well, it ain't out yet, but when it comes out, you know we're chugging it, all right? So this is the Baja Blast Every Dew Chug. Y'all stay awesome. Y'all stay blessed. And keep watching Badlands Chugs. A lot of stuff is coming up, and I want you to be the first to witness it, all right? So take care. God bless you as always. Peace. Ha!
Chugging the world, one bottle at a time. Badlands Chugs is back.
Folks, it's your boy Badlands Chugs, and I am on Cameo. Okay, you need a personalized shout out, maybe a happy birthday, maybe a happy anniversary, congratulations on the new job, the wedding, anything at all. And do you need it with a chug of your choice? You let me know what you want me to do, and I'll do it for you. 24-hour delivery is available. And if you want me to promote your business,